It's moments like that.
So how would you anticipate using Al tonight?
Well, we're going to use him off the bench. And, you know, again, like our overall plan is to, you know, try to do what's best for him and best for the group. You know, for him to try to get his rhythm back, is it starts with really the minutes, you know, and to have him out there in a time frame where, you know, he feels good, he's not overly fatigued, and then hopefully that'll give him a chance to get his rhythm.